tell other people about Jesus, right? And that's what God wants you to do, right? Well, that's what God wants me to do too, is tell everybody about Jesus. So in that case, you're sort of like a pastor. We're gonna in the lessons today, and I'm gonna talk about it a little bit in the sermon today. There's talks about God's special preacher, Ezekiel, and St. Paul, and the disciples, and even we're gonna talk about Jesus' ministry. Because what God says is if people don't want to listen to God's word to the preacher.